Hello friends and welcome to Lily Billy Toys. Today's Elsa's birthday party and she is inviting all her friends. And she wants to make a surprise for them. She wants to cook all the food by herself. And now we are going to help Elsa to cook for her friends. And let's start with the pizza. The dough. Cherry tomatoes. Green pepper. I'm gonna cut it into small pieces. Black olives. And the cheese. Use the yellow color and the orange color for the cheese. Okay. I'm gonna cut them in very small pieces. Put them on the pizza. Like this. Okay, and put the olive back, the rest of the cheese. And also she wants to make a colorful lollipop for her friends. We are going to use different colors for her lollipop. I'm gonna use pink, I'm gonna use white, the yellow, pink, the orange, the green and the purple. This. Okay. I'm making them like this. Like this. Can you see the colors? Isn't it great? Pink. So the candy and the purple. Okay, like this. The last one, the green. Wow. So you can see, I'm gonna put a stick there. Like this. I want to make also cupcakes for her friends because Ariel liked the cupcakes a lot. I'm gonna make different colors of cupcakes. Also the red one. I'm gonna open it. Like this. Can you see? This one. Okay, like this. Like this. And this. This is the white. Okay. And this piece, as you can see. I want to make a flower for the cupcakes, so I'm going to use this part. Okay, let's start with the red color. Put it like this in here. Have the flower. I'm gonna put it in the cupcake. As you can see. as you can see. Cream Chantilly. This and the last one. It's also and then here's the cupcakes for her friends. Put them in the plate. Now we're gonna make different lollipops for her and her friends. Circle red one. Okay. Pink. You can see it's a heart. Elsa's heart. This and the last one, I'm gonna make it green. Here are the lollipops for her birthday party. Also, she wants to make a salad for them. Okay. Let's start with the onion. This. Strawberry. Some green, red. Green cherry. This. Okay. Here's the red. Wow. And the green part. Lost. Okay. So you can see the salad for her friends. Birthday party cake. Of course. Elsa liked the blue color, like her dress, so we're going to use the blue color. So you can see and I'm going to use also the white color because Elsa loves the white. I cut it in a circle like this. I'm gonna put it in her birthday cake and we want to garnish the cake. I have my silver and blue glitter. As you can see, I'm gonna draw her sign. Frozen sign like this. as you can see. And also we're going to use the blue glitter to draw like this for a cake. Wow. Can you see it? Dots. The last step. And here we've made Elsa birthday cake for her birthday party. Now she's ready for her birthday to celebrate with her friends the cupcakes that Ariel loves. So you can see, the different colorful lollipops and the pizza. We are going to cut the pizza. Here is a piece of the pizza. So you can see. We want all to say happy birthday to Elsa, and I wish she spends a wonderful birthday with her friends. Happy birthday, Elsa. Have a wonderful birthday and eat your birthday cake with your friends. Yummy. Is it wonderful? The pizza, salad. Thank you. If you like my channel, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. I want to see you again, and goodbye.